So to describe the ideas that are discussed in this distributed file system lesson, I have to introduce you to a lot of background technologies. The first background technology that I'm going to introduce you to is what is called RAID storage. RAID stands for Redundant Array of Inexpensive Disks. The idea is a given disk may have a certain I/O bandwidth available. Now, if I can string together a number of disks in parallel, then cumulatively, I can get much more I/O bandwidth coming out of all of these disks. That's the idea of the RAID technology, which is Redundant Array of Inexpensive Disks. Since we have an array of disks, we're also increasing the probability of failures. And that is why in the RAID technology, they also use an error correcting technology associated with RAID. And the basic idea is that when you write a file, you're going to do the following. You take a file, let's say this file has four parts to it. What I'm going to do is when I write this file, I'm going to write part one to this disk, part two to this disk, three to this, and four to this. Because my data is on multiple disks, I'm also increasing the chance that there may be failures that can hurt me. And therefore, what we do is we compute a checksum for this particular data that I've stored on these disks and store that in a fifth disk. And this is what is called error correcting code. So an error correcting code allows errors to be detected when I read things from the disk and I see, oh, something is wrong, I can correct it using this extra information that I'm writing on the fifth disk here. So that's the big picture of how striping a file to multiple disks works. Basically, what we do is we take a file and decide that if it is going to be striped over four disks, we stripe it on the four disks, and we also write an error correcting code for the data that we have striped across these disks so that if, in fact, there is an error that manifests itself in the future with any one of these disks, that error can be corrected using this error correcting data that we have written to augment the original data. So failure protection is being achieved through this error correction code. That's the idea of striping a file in the RAID system. The drawback in the RAID technology is, first of all, the cost. The fact that we have to have multiple hardware drives in order to store a single file. And the second problem is what is called a small write problem. And that is, if my file is really, really small, then I'm saying that a part of this file is going to be written on each one of these disks, and that's inefficient in terms of how you store data. And the reason why it is inefficient, of course, is the fact that if it is a small file and I've striped it across multiple disks, in order to read that small file, I have to get data from all of these disks, and that's inefficient. And that's the thing that is detrimental about the hardware RAID in terms of handling a normal file system that may have a population of small files and large files and so on and so forth. But the idea of having an array of disks to serve the file system is a good one because it increases the overall I/O bandwidth that's available in the server. So how can we solve the small write problem?